Recording.
Okay. Well, this is Sean. My coin from when my dad went to Europe and I got to go with him. I was too small to remember, but he got me this, like, 1 cent coin. It's very high value, at least 2 cents here. And this is my first track meet, and I didn't really know what I was doing, so I was just kind of putting my hands together like this. And then this is when I went to the 100-year Scout Jamboree. That I think it's very much now, but it's not. It wasn't a while ago. That was the first 100-year one. And this is like my first time skiing in Colorado, because that's the only time I've gone. But that's me. I'm like running flags and stuff. Oh, that was actually a couple weeks ago, I think. But anyway. And then that's also in Colorado. That was me, my little brother Dawson, his best friend Lee, and my big brother Ian. And that was the same place, that was the same time we were at Colorado. And this is when I was baptized. I was like 7 or something like that. And my dad gave it to me that day. And this is the first magazine I got when she figured out I had celiac disease. We had to figure out stuff that I could actually eat. Celiac disease, like where you can't eat bread, anything with gluten or wheat or barley in it. So that's a lot of stuff. And this is my baby picture of the first time I saw my brother, Ian. I just kind of stared at him for a while. I didn't really do anything. And then my dad's a dentist, so this is the first book he got me. It's something about someone's loose tooth. And this is my hunting vest that I got the first day I was hunting. There were like cows there instead of deer. It was weird, but anyway. And that's my treasure chest.
Okay. Any questions of the presenter? All right, give him a big round of applause. Guys, give her...